To me, it's on my I Surrender All project, and real special for a couple of reasons. I wrote this about the last conversation I ever had my dad about a week before he passed away. Now, Ricky Skaggs and Sharon White recorded and put on their hearts like ours record about a year and a half or so ago. Made me real proud. But I remember one night I was on stage at a big fair out in the middle of the Midwest, and introducing this song like I am, I'd tell people I wrote it about my daddy about a week before he passed away, and daddy never got to hear the song. That always bothered me. And I was introducing the song that night, and I can't say that I heard an audible voice, because I didn't. But I'm telling y'all, I heard the voice of God speak up inside of me, and he said, "Buddy, you ain't gonna tell that story about your dad not hearing this song anymore." He said he hears it now, every time you play. I hope they find my King James Bible worn around the edges and open to the Book of John, and my favorite picture we made together down by Milky when you were just 21. I hope they're laying there beside your old love letters, the ones that read just like a song. I hope they find more good than bad when I'm good and gone. I hope my babies make good neighbors, the kind you know that are never gonna let you down. And I hope they teach their sons and daughters the things I taught them while I was still around. And when they lay me down, I hope the sun is shining and there's lots of flowers and that line of cars is long, because they found more good than bad when I'm good and gone. Well, I ain't leaving here today, as far as I can see. Got a list of things I plan on getting to. So when the good Lord says my time on earth is through, I hope he finds more good than bad. I hope he finds my King James Bible worn around the edges and open to the Book of John.
Great job, buddy. Great job. Daddy, be proud of you.